As we look back and reflect on this past year, it's important to remember the lives we've touched and the experiences we've shared. As trained volunteers whose mission is to create lasting community impact, the impact on our community was perhaps only outweighed by the knowledge, experience, and training we ourselves have gained, and the laughter and memories we have shared.
I think that active community development is important because if we don't all take an interest in our community, then we're not fulfilling our potential as members of the community. I think that as league members, we have a unique interest, and it's that we know that we're responsible, that we're liable for what happens in our community, and so I think community involvement is important.
The people here in Lafayette have a genuine collaborativeness. Everybody loves this community, loves everything about it, and is committed to participating together to make a difference and to continually improve it.
I just learned this year, I was on Care Bus, and this year we were greeted with some stops in the road. Being that Acadian Middle, we had to get new paperwork filed for it, and Maria and Stacy just kept going, and they just taught us, you know, there may be bumps in the road, but you just gotta keep pushing, and now we've built this wonderful partnership with Acadian Middle.
I really did learn, I mean, after being in the league for now 3 years, including my provisional year, just how dynamic of a group of women we really are. I mean, I feel every day someone from our league, either one member or many members, are making a contribution to help someone else in need.
I would have to say my favorite memory in the league would be doing the skit with my provisional class last year for the annual dinner. We just got to see who each other really were outside of the league and bond as a class.
My favorite memory this year was working alongside the girls on the grants committee. We were able to reach a compromise, and that compromise touched many lives. I mean, the amazing thing about it for us is that we all have different passions and strengths, but we're able to come together for a common goal, and I believe that's a testament to what the Junior League stands for.
When the provisional class made a donation to the endowment in memory of my sister, knowing that my sister was really special to me and the league's really special to me, and I thought that that was so thoughtful that they would recognize me and in my time of need through the league that I love so much. So that was really special.
I would think that, you know, there's an old adage about you get out of something what you put into it, and that's so true. But you know what that is? That's just believing that you can do it and doing it. You know, it never occurred to us that we couldn't do what we set out to do. You know, it occurred to some of our husbands.
I think my message is what the message I started the year off with, and that's be the one. Be the one to make the change. Be the one to say yes. Be the one to challenge yourself. Be the one to ask the right questions. Be the one to get involved and make a difference. And be the one to stick it out and work hard and make our organization even better. So that's it.
As we close another successful year for the Junior League of Lafayette, we look forward to the many exciting things our league and community holds in store for us. The Junior League of Lafayette isn't just what we do, it's who we are.
Wonderful, wonderful. You can cut out any of this that y'all want to cut out. Because
do we have to say that again?
I'm sorry, I lost my train of thought. I'm glad you can edit this.
I don't know what I'm saying.
was our Bazaar International. And this was back in 1965. You weren't even here then, were you? But anyway,
woo-woo! And so he's gonna make me look good, right?